Welcome to the K.R. Lakkam CBSE online class. Okay, today we are going to learn a new chapter that is very interesting chapter. That is chapter number 5, Eating Healthy. Eating Healthy. Chapter number 5, Eating Healthy. Okay, open your book children, turn on page number 114. It's a very interesting chapter, okay. First, I write the all difficult words in this chapter, okay. I write all the difficult words on this board, okay. You take down all the words. You must memorize these all words. It is helpful at the time of you are reading, okay. You must memorize these all words. Try to pronounce. Okay, children, take down the difficult words. First one. Eating. First one is eating. E-A-T-I-N-G. Eating. Can you see this? E-A-T-I-N-G. Eating. Okay, next word. Healthy. Healthy. H-E-A-L-T-H-Y. Healthy. H-E-A-L-T-H-Y, healthy. How to pronounce it? Healthy, healthy. Okay, next one. Next one is food. F-O-O-D, food. F-O-O-D, food. Okay, after that, need. N-E-E-D, need. Okay, next, important, important, okay, write down, important, I-M-P-O-R-P-O-R-T-A-N-T, important, okay, next, eating, healthy, food, need, important, okay. Next one. Next one is because. B-E-C-A-U-S-E. Because. Okay. B-E-C-A-U-S-E. Because. Is it clear? Okay. Next word is that is energy. Which word? Energy. E-N-E-G-R-Y. So E-N-E-R-G-Y. Energy. E-N. First write on these words. Eating. E-A-T-I-N-G. Eating. Healthy. H-E-A-L. T-H-Y, healthy. Food, F-O-O-D, food. Okay, next, need. N-E-E-D, need. After that, important. How to pronounce it? Important. I-M-P-O-R-T-A-N-T. After that, because. B-E-C-A-U-S-E, because. Is it clear for all? Okay, take down these all words in your book. Pause the video and write down these all the words in your book. Okay. Next. Next one is energy. E-N-E-R-G-Y. Energy. Okay. Next, work, W-O-R-K, work, W-O-R-K, work, okay. Next, health, H-E-L-P-S, health, okay. After that, grow, G-R-O-W. Grow. How to pronounce it? Grow. Okay. one is energy, work, helps, grow, this is fulfill. E-N-E-R-G-Y, energy, work, helps, grow, this is fulfill. Okay, is it clear? Next one. Different. Next, different. Can you take down these both? Okay. After that, you write down different. D-I-F-F-E-R-E-N-T. D-I-F-F-E-R-E-N-T. Different. Okay. D-I-F-F-E-R-E-N-T. Different. Next. Food gives. Next one is wheat. Wheat, potato, rice, maize. Listen these are words. Okay. Next, wheat. W-H-E-A-T, wheat. W-H-E-A-T, wheat. Okay. Next, potato. Potato. After that, mice. M-A-R-Z-E, mice. Okay. Next, items. I-T-E-M-S, items. Okay. After, first take down these words. First one is different. D-I-F-F-E-R-E-N-T. Different. Okay. Next, wheat. W-H-E-A-T, wheat. Potato, mice, items, okay? Next words. Can you write these all words in your book? Okay, you must memorize these words, okay? Next. Okay, next word is body. Sorry, bleeding. Let's take down bleeding. B-U-I-L-D-I-N-G, building, okay? Once again. B-U-I-L-D-I-N-G, building, okay? After that, include. I-N-C-L-U-D-E, include, okay? I-N-C-L-U-D-E, include. Okay. After that, pulses. P-U-L-S-E-S. Okay, pulses. Next, protective. Protective. P-R-O-T-E. P-R-O-T-E. P-R-O-T-E-C-T-I-V-E, protective, okay, once again, P-R-O-T-E-C-T-I-V-E, protective, okay, after that, various, V-A-R-I, O-U-S, various, okay, once again, P-A-R-I-O-U-S, various, okay, next, leafy, L-E-A-F-Y, leafy, L-E-A-F-Y, leafy, okay, first check down these words. First one is bleeding, include, pulses, protective, various, leafy, okay? Take down these words, ओके आफ्टर दैट बैलेंस बैलेंस बी ए बैलेंस बी ए एल ए एन सी ई डी बैलेंस डाइट डी आई ई टी डी आई ई टी डाइट वन सेकेंड डी आई ई टी डाइट ओके फर्स्ट वन इज बैलेंस नेक्स्ट वन इज डाइट आफ्टर दैट मैनर एम ए डबल एन ई आर मैनर ओके आफ्टर दैट सोर्सेस एस ओ यू आर सी ई एस सोर्सेस एस ओ यू आर सी ई एस सोर्सेस ओके प्रोवाइड प्रोवाइड ई आर ओ पी आई डी ई प्रोवाइड ओके प्रोवाइड पी आर ओ पी आई डी ई प्रोवाइड ओके आफ्टर दैट यू टेक द ब्रेन्स R A I N S brain. Okay, once again. Okay, first one is a balance. Next diet, manner, sources, provide, grains. Is it clear for all? Building include pulses, protective, various, leafy, balanced, diet. Manner, sources, provide, grains. Is it clear? Okay. Take down these all words in your book. Okay. And also memorize. You all the words on a bipart matter in your Odu time. Or can you help Pakpati? Memorize these all words. Okay. Next. First, I read this chapter. You put a finger and listen carefully. Chapter number 5. Open your book. Turn on page number 114. Okay. Chapter number 5. Eating healthy. First, I read this all chapter. I read this all chapter. You listen carefully. Okay. You listen carefully. Food is our basic need. Food is our basic need. It is important for us because it gives us energy to work. It helps us to grow. It keeps us healthy and fit to fight a disease. Kinds of food. Different kinds of food fulfill different needs of our body. All of them. Energy giving food, this kind of food gives us energy to do work. For example, wheat, potato, rice, maize, etc. are all energy giving food items. Okay, you put a finger. Bodybuilding food, this kind of food helps our body to grow. Example of such a food items include pulses, eggs, milk, fish, dal and nuts. Okay. Next para. Protective food. This kind of food protects us from various diseases. Fruits and green leafy vegetables are example of protective food items. After that, balanced diet. Now you know that different kinds of food serve different needs. They are all important for us. We should eat all kinds of food in a balanced manner. This is known as a balanced diet. A diet is what we eat on daily basis. Also include lots of water in your daily diet. Okay. Turn on next page. Source of food. Most of our food comes from plants. Plants provide us for food such as vegetables. Some vegetables are eaten raw as salads, while some are cooked before eating. Example, cauliflower, carrot, etc. Fruits. Fleshy parts of the plants are eaten as a fruits. Example, mango, apple, grape, etc. Cereals. Plants, grains used as a food. Example, wheat, maize, etc. Pulses. Seeds of some plants used for eating. Example, pea, grams, etc. Next, animals also gives us food. Cows and buffaloes gives us milk. Cheese, butter, ghee, paneer and yogurt are made from milk. We also get eggs and meat from animals. Okay, is it clear? Okay. You take down all these difficult words and memorize. Also try to read the chapter. Okay, you must try to read the chapter. Okay, now I stop the video. Thank you.